Welcome back. The ISU baseball team is looking to pick up some momentum as the MVC tournament approaches next week. The Sycamores haven't been playing as solid lately. ISU is just 4-4 in their last 8 games. Today, ISU continued their 3-game series at Bradley. ISU pitcher Joe Rodriguez improved to 7-1 on the season. Rodriguez had 8 Ks in the ballgame. Top fourth, ISU freshman Robbie Ort turns on this pitch. Ort's single scores Kyle Burnham from second. Burnham, the former Marshall star, also drove in 2 runs in the game. ISU wins 7-3. If the Sycamores win tomorrow over Bradley, ISU will lock up the 3 seed in next week's Mobile Tourney.